That was a great seminar.
Oh, yes, it was.
Did you see those specimens? That was out of this world completely.
I got someone
completely.
Pictures, man.
You got pictures? Yeah, on your, is this a camera phone?
No.
Like a razor? Like,
yes.
Man, karate skill. I used to be in karate when I was in third grade.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
That was amazing.
Yeah. I still kick your ass.
Oh, those were the good days.
Maybe if we look in the computer mainframe, we will be able to figure out where the zomboid creature is. Alright, let's get it to go through there, bypassing codes, is that? Oh my god, it says it's still in the laboratory. If it's in the laboratory, that means...
Guys, I understand I came off a little strong. I may not be the prettiest person you've ever seen, but I would appreciate you shooting me. And... I was kind of hoping that we could be friends. Maybe start over.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble. I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through. Cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy. And as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Thank you.